Yeah. the saddest mouse, so I'm going to throw this one here. There's a piece of trash for you. You like
it's
that.
It's kitty time. Blow your mind.
He's bringing it to you, isn't
he? What are you doing now?
He wants to play.
Oh. Mr. Riley.
Did he bring it to you?
No.
Oh, he will. Come here, Ronald.
What is he doing?
Giving mommy sad morales.
That's funny.
Oh, Morales.
What a drama queen he's being.
Well, everyone ignores him.
Oh, my God. Riley's being a drama queen, everybody.
He gets called all kinds of names.
Oh, yes. Oh, that's true. You think he's developed a complex, is what you're saying? And now he's acting neurotically. Mm-hmm. Poor Riley. No, he's not.
Kitty, kitty.
We give him lovely, loving, nurturing, supportive things.
Toy?
That we say to him.
It's okay.
See?
Hi,
He's. You know what he's screaming? They're like smothering us with so much affection, we can't even stand it.
He's a good kitty.
Okay, better let him down.
Get those big legs.
They don't like to be hugged that much,
unfortunately. Neither does the little mommy. Row, row, row. Didn't you want
kitty,
your
kitty,
toy?
Row, row. Kitty, kitty, row, row.
Well, he sounded so sad. He came in there and gave you a mighty growl.
Well, I would have picked him up, too, and given him a big hug and, like, said, settle down, mister. What's going on with your big cracking tail?
You wanted attention. You got it. As Zach Bacon says to the ghost.
Yeah, well, Daddy just took care of it, so it's done now.
Yeah, I'm going back to read.
All right.
I was interrupted by a big cat.
Coolio, I just want to like try to do a little bit more. I'm going to do a little more. I'm going to play a little more. Do a little more. I know. Still want to jam out.